This video is for educational purposes only. It is not sponsored, endorsed, or affiliated with any brands or manufacturers featured. All products shown in this video are owned by me, and any trademarks visible are part of the product being analyzed. In Chapter 1, Episode 4, we will learn about MCB poles. First, we will learn about pole types. Second, we will see all the pole variations out there and give examples in the process. Let's learn about the type of MCB poles and start recognizing the pole of a breaker. A pole is simply linked to the wiring connections through the screws and where the line is connected to the MCB. So when we find two screws opposite to each other, then we have found the pole of the breaker. Detection is the ability of a pole to detect electrical faults, like overload and short circuit. This is achieved by the thermal and magnetic units that are installed between the connecting screws of the MCB, which is also referred as the pole of the MCB. When the thermal and magnetic units are not installed, then the pole will not detect faults and will not offer protection. It will be only for isolation. Now we can say, when the protection units are installed, then we have a detection pole having this symbol. And when the protection units are not installed, then we have an isolation pole having this symbol. Now we know the difference between detection pole and isolation pole. Let's discover the pole variations in the real world. So this is one pole MCB, having one P designation, and this pole is a detection pole, so it can also be defined as one pole, one detection, or one P1D, having one detection symbol. Creating this content takes a lot of time, effort, and experience. Support us by subscribing and liking the video. It helps us keep producing free, high-quality information for you and others. And if you have any technical question, feel free to ask us in the description, and we will provide you with the answer. This is one pole plus neutral MCB, having one P plus N designation, so it can be considered as two poles MCB. One is for detection used for live wire, and the other is for isolation used for neutral wire, so it can also be defined as two poles one detection, or two P1D, having one detection symbol and one isolation symbol. This is two poles MCB, having two P designation, and the two poles are both detection poles, so it can be defined as two poles two detection or two P2D having two detection symbols. This is three poles MCB, having three P designation, and the three poles are all detection poles, so it can be defined as three poles three detection or three P3D having three detection symbols. This is three poles plus neutral MCB, having three P plus N designation, so it can be considered as four poles MCB. Three are for detection used for live wires, and the last one is for isolation used for neutral wire. So it can also be defined as four poles, three detection, or four P3D, having three detection symbols and one isolation symbol. This is four poles MCB, having four P designation, and the four poles are all detection poles, so it can be defined as four poles, four detection, or four P4D having four detection symbols. In the next episode, we will talk about MCB physical dimensions and see how current ratings and poles affect the size of the MCB.